Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be planning in my Happy Planner Big. But before we get started, if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button, that notification bell, and give me a thumbs up. This is the Daily Details Big Happy Planner. And I still have this welcome little card in here. Because I don't use the big, well, I've never tried to use the big because I like the classic size and the mini size. Depends on what size purse I carry sometimes, but I mainly carry my classic size. But I decided to get this big and start doing some plan with me's for people that may like the Big Happy Planner and need inspiration as well. So that's why I have added the Big Happy Planner to my channel. So we are now in July, and I'll show you the spread I did for the last week of June. And I used the Squad Goal sticker book. That's how that turned out, and it just shows you that you don't have to have the big size stickers. You can make beautiful spreads and layouts with just the classic size stickers, and even, you know, mini stickers, really any size stickers. So we're gonna get started. I like this dashboard. It says Summer State of Mind. That's cute. So we're going to take the pages off the rings or the disc. Put that to the side. And so I have pulled stickers out of this seasonal sticker book. And let's see. I have placed them on wax paper. But yeah, that's what I did. And then we're going to use colorful boxes. And I may use some stickers from this Happy Memory Keeping Year of Memories Happy Planner sticker book. So, we're going to go ahead and get started. We're going to put 4th of July on Thursday. And I have some stars here. I thought would probably look cute here. Should I have brought it down some, but that's okay. And then I have this Good Vibes Only. I'm not gonna use any washi. This color is like an orange color, and it goes pretty well with the spray. So, sticker surgery. I'm going to cut only off Good Vibes there, and then only there. And I think I snipped some of the O, but oh well. There's nothing I can do about it now. So, let's see what's next. Let's go to our colorful boxes. I'm going to use gold because our 4th of July is in gold. Put it
Tuesday.
Got our little camper up there, so I'm gonna place it here. I'm gonna put this time for an adventure sticker above it. That's cute. Mr. Flamingo here. Summer vibe. I want to put Mr. Flamingo right there. And then we're going to take this box. Remember there with the check, the pink checklist. And I don't want the same color on there, so we're gonna go back to the seasonal book and get a pink to do. Liking the overlapping look. So we got a checklist over here. So I want one here. Okay. I don't know if I want that. Flamingo there, so let's see. Let's see. Another to do. Put that there. spray some orange in here. Let's see. This is my fave. Coming along, let's see. Yeah, boxes are good. Let's see if we got these smaller gold boxes. Yep, we'll leave it there. Won't hurt. And then this teal box here. I'm thinking I want to trim this off. Doing something to me. I don't know what, but it has to go. Watermelon there. Put that one there. Cut this pineapple in half. That half there. This half here. Part off, I guess it didn't. And then there. Silly me. It's gotta be like this. Thank you. hearts and stars. So let's see, we got that over there. Let's just put this heart there. Black star there. Black star there. This is like a reddish orange. Orange star. And these are just hearts. Around the page. And let's put something here. Put this these hexagons. It says busy day and to do. Right there, and then I'll put a checklist, a gold checklist. All right, that is cute. Now we just need to find some quotes. Think about that when I grab my sticker books. Have some quotes. So, my sticker book with my older stickers in it, and I found this holiday weekend sticker, which is cute, so I'm going to place it right here. And I'm looking to see if I can find some quotes. Failed to do that. Yellow shine bright. I like this blue lid lamp. It'll tie in the blue from the Good Vibes Only and the heart and the holiday weekend. So I like that. And that is cute. wondering if I need to put a few bullet points. I said I may use some stickers from here, didn't I? But I'm not. I think it's, we're good with that. However, I do want some bullet points. We got these little hearts here, but I don't want those. Book has become a mess again. I don't care how much I try to keep it straightened up. There they are, some asterisks. All right. Why not? One here, but all right, so I think we got this spread done, and so we're gonna pop it on the disc, see how it looks. And these were all classic size stickers. And the big happy planner. That is cute. Very functional and cute. For July 1st through the 7th in the Big Happy Planner Daily Details planner. So, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and also give me a thumbs up if you like my spread. And that's it, guys. Until next time.